Casey, it's time for bed. No excuses tonight. Let's go, little man. Let's see if we can make it all night without running to Mommy's and Daddy's room, okay?
I'm sorry.